Dear ladies and gentlemen, today I would like to present you DNL Microsoftware number one for live blood analysis. We have developed this software in 2007 year, and since that year we constantly work on this software and improve it to make it more and more reliable to customers' needs. So have a look. I have select Italian language, but at the same time we have English, Espanol, Italiano, Portuguese, Romanian, Bulgarian, Bulgarski, and Russian languages. Ah, yes, and Serbski language, Serbian. So today we will check Italian interface. Have a look. DNL Microsoftware operate camera and control the patient's data, operator's data. Okay, now we are in operators window. We can create new post, and we can fill in password if necessary. So to create new doctor, we fill in fields and click OK. Okay, now we go to patients. This operator is new, so there is no any patients checked by this doctor. To create new patient, we click plus. This plus have pop-up message, create new patient. Create a novo paciente. So click plus, for example, Michelangelo patient. So it can be man or female, and we can switch between by manually by mouse or by arrows on the keyboard. So to fill in birth date, we can use it this way. For example, 71059 75, and as a result we fill in it with the without any pointers, and here we create date, date, month, and year. Okay, other fields are not necessary, but we should, if possible, it's recommended to fill in blood group type, telephono plus 7, I don't know, maybe address Moscow, Russia, and so on. Some number of card, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Some insurance you can, by the way, you can rename these fields and use it on your needs. So for example, not insurance provider, but maybe this is some comment field, memo field. Memo field. Okay. Click OK. We have create patient, because we make live blood analysis so patient can have problems. And we have special window, interactive analysis. You should fill in here the diagnosis and complaints of patients. So reclami and diagnosi in Italian. For example, irritabilità, anemia, acne. Okay, let's check something else. Tumors, олигофрения, неврозия мотория, anything. We are working with the selected area. This area have such list of problems. Okay, if we want to select another area, for example, we click empty space to hide this bar. Okay, now I select this zone and osteochondrosis. I select this zone and select diarrhea. So, zone of stomach, intestine, zone of vertebra, lumbar area, anything. So, if it is, if complaints connected to shoulder joint, okay, we click here. If to knees, we click here. If to urogenital system or reproductive system, we click here. If we will test female, here will be picture of female and list of complaints for female, of course. So we have summary list, we recheck it. If it is okay, we click send to Epic Crisis or to report report list. So we are ready to do microscoping. To do microscoping, to catch video from digital camera, we click this button, microscoping. And now we see real time video from our camera. Of course, my sample is ready. And with the fast or easy access buttons on keyboard, I can do save of image. I can click here by mouse to save, or I can change view and click on keyboard F2 to save photo. Okay, we check the sample. We see something interesting and we do photo. Okay, but you can ask me if I see something interesting, but I want to record video, how to do it? Very easy. First of all, we have fast button F4 to run video recording. So we can click here and video recording starts. Red symbol is blinking here. So we see object, we make comment. And so video can be as long as you want. Video is recording in the maximum resolution, much higher than full HD. So your camera give you possibility, for example, 3 megapixels, 2048 up to 1536. So this is much more than full HD. And we recording this video without problem. Pay attention that during video or during real time looking of the sample, we see FPS speed. For now, My camera provides 50 FPS, so I can easily move the stage. I can check the object. I can see every detail in blood. For example, this one. Leukocyte, basophilic leukocyte, granulocyte. And I can pay attention to the shape of the leaf blood cells. So I do qualitative analysis. When recording is enough, I click F4 once again to stop recording. Now I am back in preview without any, so not saving for now. Okay, I see something interesting. I click once again F2 to make. All files is saved automatically in database of patient. Of course, this is very, very comfortable and interesting. Oh, poikilocyte, you can see here. So now I'm recording video to fix how the object that I'm interested in is moving. I can work, if necessary, with the lighter to make it more strong or slow down. I can work with focus during recording or during real-time viewing, doesn't matter. So everything works fast and well. And so on. We check sample. We make photos. You can ask me, when is possible to draw something on the image? I will tell you, it is possible later, because for now we just fixing all interesting objects. For example, quantity of bacteria. Record video. Video can be short, video can be long. It's up to you. Have a look, defected red blood cells, erythrocytes, F2. At the same time we see ovalocytes. Sledge. So if you, so image quality, of course, depends on your microscope, depends on your camera screen resolution or resolution of the video, depends on your camera. But in my case, I do leaf blood analysis in bright field, not dark field. It depends on technique of, have a look, very good granulocyte. A lot of big granules basophilic leukocyte, I think, chlorophyll. And next to him, oops, very fast. We use special professional cameras. We supply such cameras for our customers because we provide only professional equipment for successful and profitable use. During video recording, we can do photo. We can fix photo, no problem. Okay, that's enough with the photo, I think, and video. Have a look. To switch between full screen or window view, it is possible to click enter on keyboard or double click mouse. Or use submenu. Modalità a schermo intero in finestra. So this one. Sorry, I don't know Italian language. Okay. By the way, here is the menu to control your camera. It is easy to click white balance. It is easy to click by default predefinita. You can select any you can, so it depends on the driver of your camera. We know many popular cameras that is used worldwide, and our software is compatible with such cameras. List of compatible cameras we have on website, by the way, website medical software, so nilian.ru, and Dianel Microsoftware, the first live blood analysis in the world. Health diagnostics by HemaView with dark field or bright field microscope. We have many languages. Here is the list. We have, you can do any type of research in on microscope with our software and fix any samples. We have a list of cameras. Yes, we was talking about list of cameras. So I have it somewhere on web. Link in support and download. Tab, Dianel Microsoftware. I think we have software here. Have a look. Supports any cameras with DirectShow end-to-end protocols such as TopTech, TopCam, Livinggoo, Camscope, ScopeTech, Olympus, Meiji, Nikon, Zeiss, Microsight, Microvision, Osti, Naturoptic, Cofemo, Alternative Vision, etc. Here is the list of cameras. Okay. You can control contrast, gamma, balance of color. You can mirror the image, vertical or horizontal. You can activate monochrome or colored, and so on. So, okay, now we are ready to make analysis of that samples that we have made. Have a look. Here is the list. We see list of images, list of video. Okay, let's check with images. We have special analysis button. In this analysis button, we can select, first of all, according calibration, we have select possibility to measure. Here is the diameter of erythrocyte. Micrometers. Okay, we can measure diameter or size of lymphocyte equal to erythrocyte. Okay, we can switch to the next image. If you don't want to measure, or if you have no calibration of your camera, our software can do calibration, no problem. So special possibility to calibrate measurement, of course, included in our software. But to work with it, you need to have a calibration slide. Or you can put charge from us. Okay, have a look. Next one image. You can just point to the different interesting objects that is necessary to describe the problem. Okay, here, here, here. One, two. Next one. Okay, this one cell. Is there interesting? This one. This one. And this one. It is thrombocytes, I think. So this is interesting. This is interesting. This is interesting. Okay, and this way we work with every image that is well to for analysis. Have a look. We can draw ellipse. To measure size and square of blood cell. If we want to delete some unexpected withdrawal, I can click right mouse button and delete. Remove, yes. If we draw unexpectedly but doesn't finish drawing, right now I can click right mouse button to cancel drawing. Of course, we have zoom. Of course, we have fix back, minimize, zoom in. We have special possibility to drag the image for better analysis. Okay, next one. Next one. And so on. We have settings that where we can fix the color for objects, how fat lines is, and so on. Have a look, I selected here. And measure. This is pixels size. Here is pixels. and this line scale is pixels. If I want to measure in real units, in micrometers, here is the sign micrometer, so 9.74. I can change size if necessary. So this is macro site, okay, and so on. This is oval site, for example. We can measure by another from here to here, and from here to here. So we can see 8.73 up to 7.13. So we can we see that the difference show us that this is oval outside. This one oval outside. We can measure it other way. Okay, once again I should select the measurement instrument, and here for example this way. Okay, next one, and so on. Okay, we exit, and now we can check this object. Every object that we have measurement or pointers have specific icon that show us the signs. Okay, have a look. Pay attention to the field description. So description we can make here for every photo with our pointers or with our measurement. Where is measurement? For example, here. So we can preview it in bigger size. We can play with it if necessary. Okay. So I will manually write here that object number one is macro site. Okay, but manually it is not comfortable, of course. Okay, let's do it not automatically, but let's do it from detailed templates. Have a look. We have special, for example, we can pay attention to aggregazione, so aggregation. I think some aggregation is present, so I can put here. And hematocrit. So we have ready some templates for you. Echinocytes, anisochromia. If I put, for example, this one, Rivelato, here is the interpretation. I click OK, and here is the result. So macro site aggregation without description, aggregation type 3 gradi, and composito protectio negli. I don't know what does it mean. Okay, maybe this is enough. Okay, another sample of our outside. Dimension. Нейтрофили. Хиломикронс, бактерии, фунги, паразитоформс, конклюзионе. Conclusion, I think it's possible better to put in a report list, but not near to some picture, but okay, maybe here. I don't know. I'm sorry for problem. Click OK. But we have oval outside. For example, 2%. We can recommend right now, right here, a recommendation about analysis, additional analysis for patient. We think that integrative medicines, medicine or complementary medicine that combine together alternative medicine and evidence-based traditional medicine is well and correct. So if we see by alternative medicine some problem, we can recommend to prove it by official medicine that provides government. This will protect you from some claims of patient. We can write here, we can advise programma, health improvement program. For example, it can be physiotherapy. Two types. I click OK. Okay, have a look. After I do description, here is the description. I have special symbol here. That show me not only size, but additional icon that some text we have some text. Okay, let's do something here. Okay, pointers. I would like to show you a very interesting possibility. For example, we doesn't know what is it, but please pay attention to the button. We have catalogio. We have live blood analysis atlas. So I go to, I click this button and open this image, and I can compare this image. Globuli Rossi, here it is. Globuli Rossi. So red blood cells. Acanthocytes. You see, it looks like here. Okay. Now I remember this word in English and in Italian. Mm-hmm. So that's ready. Pay attention. In this window, we can switch between photos in live blood analysis window. Sorry, live blood analysis atlas. We can switch between. We can zoom and even make it bigger if necessary. We can double click any image to see enlarged photo or minimized photo. No, not our case. But this is Iridizare I Globuli Rossi. But in our case, we see this one. So this is acanthocyte. Okay, we can switch between different ovalocytes. Ovalocytes, ovalocytes. This one, strongly specific red blood cell, strongly damaged by toxic infection. Toxic influence, sorry. Microcyte. Macrocyte. So, and so on. So translation have been done in Italian. We have any language translation ready. English, Bulgarian, Serbian, Portugal, Spanish, Castellano, and so on. So, now we can make conclusion to this object. Acanthocyte. Sign of anemia, for example. Click OK. How to print out from our software? For example, from this have a look, puntatore. Or pointer that we have here, we can move, has text. We can print it preview. Ah, here it is, preview. Please pay attention. Of course, if you do print out, you should have possibility to insert your logo here, your name of company or clinic, and address. For example, Red Square Building 1, second floor, office 205, your telephone, contact telephones, website, email. So everything you can include in header. Nome paciente, name of patient, Michelangelo patient, sex, male, age 45. Correct? So object number one, object number two, object number three. And here is the description. Object number one, puntatore, acanthocyte, sign of anemia. So this description that you make will be big and can be many, many text here. It will be included in this printout. But this printout is not only one type that we can make. Have a look. This printout have picture big size. So all page weight. It will spend a lot of ink in from your printer, but it's your choice. Date and time of creating image. Date and time. Here is date and time in name of image. Here is the screen resolution of image and how many megapixels is it. So, and signature of professor of Dr. Celentano. Okay, this printout number one. Printout number two. Okay, let's write here once again that this is account outside. Account outside. But truly speaking, we have we should have it in results. Hint outside. Почело цитози. First class, second class, and third class, and so on. I think we can select this one to describe the problems in our in blood of patient. And here is the interpretation. Globuli rossi di una forma modificata, and so on. Click OK. So here is the result. And pay attention, we have 1, 2, 3 with description and few without description. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I will print 5 images from this. I click here to print out and I can open preview. Here is the preview. The same way, header of document, name of patient, sex, age. First picture without text, so only date. Second picture without text, only date. Third picture with text, account outside, and so on. This picture with text, pay attention, text goes here, then it takes all page if necessary, and number three with text. So this will be printout. We can make printout from here, for example, to PDF printer. This will help us to send a document to patient by email, but not waste ink from printer, for example. Save. Or we can make printout from here. We should not use preview if we know how system works. We can click here. The same, select printer if necessary. And click OK. Click OK. Have a look. How to change header of document. I go in settings, this one, settings, and here is the rapporti stampabili. Okay, so print out. Your name clinic and your address. Here it is, so disclaimer. You can use disclaimer if necessary. Disclaimer only in epicrisis or report or together with images. So this text can be, you can insert here your text in your language, or you can use it from automatic predefinite. We have made changes. Now go back to patient, and if we will do preview, so header is changed. Of course, you can change logo and everything you need. What else we can do? One more interesting function is a selection of remedies. So we have special window preparations, remedies, but this window have not only remedies list. It is special database that you can select anything. For example, Lamblia. Here it is, Lamblia. I will send it to report. For example, ankylostoma. For example, Ascaris lumbricoides. For example, Candida. Candida albicans, quite typical. We can easily see Candida albicans in blood. We can switch between. For I send this list to report. So we can work with any group. We can scroll up and right and left these pictures inside the card of patient. We can add allergens if necessary. For example, any chocolate, ambrosio. You can advise pharmaceutical medicines according to the problems you found. This function is necessary only to have access to the list of to the database, and you can easily add this item to a report. Not typing what is what remedy you advise. You just send it. And please pay attention. Of course, we have herbs, phytotherapy. So every naturopathic doctor like herbs. And of course, we have dietary supplements. Very, very big list of dietary supplements, including Flores de Bach. We have many dietary supplements, biological active Lambertis, Now Foods, for example, dietary supplements, Now Foods. We select what we want. If I want to look for indole tricarbinol, for example, automatically, I can type here indole and here it is, indole tricarbinol. And we have groups that we select for the patient, list of the groups. Of course, you can read a lot of dietary supplements, and we have even diet recommended for patient. Cosmetologia therapeutica and many other things, including H homeopathy group. So have a look. Homeopathy, where is it? Okay, I cannot see well Italian language, hormone preparata immopata, solambiente. I think this one. So you can advise that homeopathic remedies that you prefer and you think that will be good for patient. So as much as you need, as you want. And we have many homeopathy. We have Indian Ayurvedic medicine, Remedia Ayurvedici, 517 items inside, and so on. Even chakras, condition of chakras, Manipura. If a patient is connected to, if or you see such problems, so you can select it here. So for your needs, we have 173 groups of specific items. You can work easy with such groups this way. So this is a result that we will send to Epicrisis. And now I click send to Epicrisis, send to report. So we clear this selection. I exit. And now here is the report we can check. Pay attention. Here is the complaints that we have select for patient, including date of analysis. So next day, when patient will come to you, will be another date, for example. Of course, date will be here automatically will appear when you do analysis. And new list of complaints will be here. Maybe different list. Maybe the same. But if list of complaints will be different, you can show that some results patient have. Of course, complaints of anamnesis. Field list of anamnesis. Acne, anemia, neurosis, and so on. Osteochondrosis, resultati della Ресиера су пациенте. This field have specific template. You can work with it. Make more comfortable view. You can try to. Oh, sorry. Okay, we can fill in the results once again. Okay, I go to results and do all blood overview. For example, this one, aggregazione. Yes, I think patient have aggregation. Piastrine. Thrombocytes. Okay, small thrombocytes. Fibrinogen speculus. No fibrinogen. Echinocytes. Echinocytes one. Not too much. Anisochromia, everything fine. Anisocytes. So different size. Looks like normal. Composto and so on. We fill in dimension. Okay, looks normal. Activa phagocytalia. Phagocytalia. Good phagocytalia. Possibility to phagocyte the bacteria is normal. Well, so I selected. bacteria, many bacteria, fungi, non rilevato, no, not found, parasitoforms, single, maybe single, not too much. Okay, I will select this one. Sumario, we can explain. Globuli rossi. Ovale, we have found. Poikilocytosis, sometimes. Aggregation globuli rossi. Aggregation of red blood cells. And so on. We can specially piastrini globuli bianchi. So these templates you can add with your own templates, or you can change, or you can delete. So you can adjust these templates according to your needs. For example, you can put here folder 08. Sorry, 08. Your own template. I think folder should not have any description. Click OK. Here is your folder, your template. And here is possible to create a new file or new item. So, problem A, description, and reference result should be, and you can write it here. Okay, here is one more new item. Problem B and description B. Click OK. So such template you can create problem C. You can take from web. For example, we take description and fill in inside from any web source. Click OK. It will be, or maybe from your document that you have already. Okay, and you and if you think that you should select this, okay, I will select this. Click OK. Ah, here is problem C. Have a look. According to alphabetical order, problem C becomes in the top. That is not logical. So I can edit this item, problem C, and click OK. And now I select problem C. And now we have everything that we want to include here. Now it's normal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 12, 13, 14 parasitoforms, your own template. Okay, have a look. I do double click here. Default view. Recommendations. You can make recommendations for analysis, for osteoporosis, metabolism of thyroid gland, for example, pancreas, diagnostic PCR, for example, sexually transmitted infections, including streptococcus hemolytico virus. So select anything. You minimize time, not typing it. You just take template. Click. Here is recommendations. Good, sorted, and enough for patient. Now, program of health improvement. You remember we have advised to patient list of medicines, so pharmaceutical remedies, medicines, herbs, phytotherapy or herbs, dietary supplements, foods, now foods company, homeopathic, and Ayurvedical remedies. Here is the list. You can add here, if necessary, two pills per day. Or you can add here, for example, one pill with a glass of water 3 times per day, 30 minutes before meal, for example. So this is report has only text inside. So this is text document, and we can preview it to see how many pages document takes. Here is the data of your patient, detailed. Blood group type, address, telephone, registration, research date, and some memo field. So this is disclaimer that you can insert or so hide this disclaimer, doesn't print it out. And Professor Dr. Celentano signature, date of printout, and we send to printout. The same way we can select printer to print on paper, or I will select PDF printer to print it in PDF. By the way, of course, this text epicrisis is automatically saved in the patient card, and you can anytime return back here in this patient and open report to see what is the problems patient has and what recommendations have you done. So what else? We have possibility to burn all files, or maybe only selected files to the CD or DVD. You can save it anywhere. You can send everything, copy and paste to memory stick, whatever you prefer. Patient card have specific folder to import or export results with the drawing, but this is picture, joint picture. We cannot change it here. For example, we can take from any folder, we can take document and copy here. So if this document is connected with patient and have inside some important data about the patient. So we can close. We can scan from scanner by this button Twain photo, or we can even catch the video from camera if video is available, if your camera supported. So we click save. We can change view, we can click save, and so on. Here is the doc and doc files. So this is scan result. Everything that is not well or not necessary, we can delete. Okay. Very interesting function is comparative analysis. For example, we can go here, select the type of magnification. I have a lot of microscopes and different cameras. Because of it, I have different scales of calibration. But to apply here, I will use this one. Oh, no files. Sorry. This one. For example, I select this one and this one to compare. And preview. Here is the photo information and comparative table. Okay, maybe not good sample. Let me find the better. Okay, to make good comparative analysis, for example, for anisocytosis, we should use good file. Have a look. I will add sizes. For example, here. And so on. And the next one will be normally when they do traditional laboratory analysis of blood, they doesn't get such results. They doesn't pay attention to the size of blood cells. Okay, and now we can successfully do this one file and this one file. Have a look. And here is the difference table preview. Here is it. And conclusion, resultati dicon for, so results of comparison. Media 1023. So different size. And this way, You can, of course, you can print out it, or you can print out from here. You can select what to print, preview only table, or only table, this one, images, images and table, or everything. So we, up to you. Okay, escape. We can make blood analysis. We can open the file, go to check results, and do here blood analysis. Traditional blood analysis with interpretation. Interpretazione. To print out interpretation, we put. For example, I will fill in very fast. So we show low value, high value. Low value, high value, low, high, low, high. Automatically calculated index of color, low index of color. Sometimes 55 is normal. Okay, I fill in everything. For example, I am a big specialist and I know how to understand the quantity of neutrophils, lymphocytes, monocytes, and red blood cells, all indexes. Okay, and now I can go to print out PDF printer, click OK. Save, and here is the Hemochromo Completo. So, typical laboratory blood analysis. So, table, resultato, unita, valori di riferimento, so, range of values, good, comment, high or low. And explanation. Why can be reticulocytes anemia aplastica, anemia hypoplastica, and so on. Metastasi del cancro alle ossa, and so on. I think it is a good document and important. This document will help you to increase quantity of service you provide with your microscope, with your research, with the blood test. Okay, minimize. So continue. We can hide bar, we can open it, we can see. If we exit, here is results. Have a look, date and result here. Print out, preview, here it is. Okay, but the most I like is to print out this way, to fill in the description according the photo we see. So with photo and description we prove the pathology and patient understand, believe and so on, and ready for health improvement program. For example, nutrizionale, so diet according the pathology. Okay. So we will print out this one and preview. So every pointer or punto have a number, and we can describe number one about one problem, number two about another problem, number three about another problem, number one about one problem, this is another type. As here, for example, number one accounted site, number 2, 3, 4 is thrombocytes. Let me do it here. One accounted site, number 2, 3, 4 thrombocytes. Like this. Okay, and print out. By the way, of course we have videos. To check video, we do double click and look at the video.
And video record.
So all this data can be recorded to CD drive. According built-in instrument in Windows. So I will click cancel, not to waste your time. We have a lot of many possibilities. For example, have a look. Patient, Dr. Nelian have a lot of patients. We can see many columns here. We can make sorting according name, according sex, age, and so on. Ultima the last patient is here. We can print out the list of patients with the telephones, with data to call, to invite once again for research, to make control test. So many useful functions. Search field. For example, I will look for Ritu, have a look. So my cursor is here. I will type here Ritu. Enter. And the cursor jumps here. I click next. And here is here we see patient name Ritu Femina, 52 years old. And here is the blood samples. The same way we can record it to CD or whatever else. We can make list of files this way, but I prefer detailed. It gives more information. If you have any questions, please ask me. I will answer your questions with great pleasure. So, settings. License information here. What license includes? General. You can change font. You can change currency, for example, to euro. Визуализатор, видео, what kind of files to save. For example, we save JPG files. BMP files is very big because it is not so zip files. To save quality 90% maximum. And you can create image, doc or video names about camera, recording of audio, and report interface. Have a look. You can turn on or turn off any field. You can rename any field. You remember we have insurance provider. For example, you can rename it agent. Okay, and it will be agent in your database. If you want, you can uncheck this field because you don't need it at all. So this field will be hidden from your database. Later you can turn it on and this will be here. Okay, when everything done, click OK. So here is the explanation and recommendation what you can do with these fields. Click OK. DNL Microsoftware is developed by Center of Information Technology Snellian, our website, our email, and by the way, data about your computer, version of software. We have the same information here. So welcome with your questions, welcome with your orders. Thank you for your attention. Have a good day.